It's 50 long springtimes since she was a bride, but still you may see her at each Whitson tide, in a dress of white linen with ribbons of green, as green as her memories of loving, the feet that were nimble tread carefully now, as gentle a measure as age do allow, by groves of white blossoms, by fields of green corn, where once she was pledged to her true love. The fields now stand empty, the hedges grow free, there's no young men to tend them, or pastures go see. There's a fine roll of honor where the maypole once stood, and the ladies go dancing at Whitson. Down from the green farmlands and from their loved ones marched husbands and brothers and fathers and sons. They're gone where the forests of oaks went before. They're gone to be wasted in battle. There's a fine row of houses in these latter days, all covering the downs where the sheep used to graze. There's a field of red poppies, it's a gift from the Queen, and the ladies go dancing at Whitson. And the ladies remember at Whitson.